Thank you. I wrote a kid's novel set in 2096, when Earth is completely covered in water due to climate change. It's more humorous than it sounds. And I do readings in schools, and I'd explain to my 10-year-old audience that the reason I set the book in 2096 is because that is the world that they will bequeath to their kids and to their grandkids. And then I had a child of my own, and I decided to stop talking about climate change and to do something. And the best way to do that was by solving a big problem. Now, there is a global wasted energy resource that's worth more than twice the energy output of Saudi Arabia: hot water. It's found in most industrial engines and the radiators, in shipping, in geothermal, in nuclear, and in solar thermal. And there's no commercial solution to converting this wasted resource into power. And that's where Exergyn comes in. So we have developed an engine that runs on hot water. It will solve the great electricity trilemma of producing low-cost, clean, 24/7 electricity. I should have been moving that. And generally, with wind and solar, they run for 1,000 to 3,500 hours per year, and our engine will run for over 8,000. And the value of our targeted market, and that's being reasonably conservative, we've already signed an MOU with one company that could be worth over 13 billion euro over 20 years. And what really gets our team excited is that our product could have a big effect on reducing global carbon emissions. And apologies for the penguin photo. So how do we do it? Well, we're using one of the only materials in the universe that contracts when heated. It's called shape memory alloy, SMA. And a meter-long length of this wire, when heated, could lift four of me up off the ground by about 4 centimeters, so it's very powerful. And in our system, we circulate hot water at 90 degrees centigrade and then cold water over the SMA. The SMA contracts and expands, moving a piston, which works on hydraulic fluid, which powers a generator, which produces electricity. So it's beautifully simple. No, it is. It is, actually. That wasn't a joke. Here's a picture of one of our early prototypes on the left. And we produced grid-quality electricity from the hot water coming out of the biogas plant on the right. So we've already proved the fundamentals of our technology, and what remains is to prove the economics. And we have major companies such as Cummins lined up to do paid trials. And we'll begin high-volume production from about 2020. Protection, always important, and we're very well protected. That was a joke. But no. Our competition, it's been around since the 1960s. In identical operating conditions, comparatively, we will be half the cost, three times the efficiency, greener, and easier to install. So, in summary, we've already created electricity from hot water, and we can do the same for thousands of companies, be they ships where they pump hot water around the hull in order to cool it, or geothermal companies whose businesses we can transform. We are going to do this and change the world well before 2096. Thank you.